Happy day, dear students. In this video, we are going to learn about probability. First problem, two coins are tossed simultaneously. What are all possible outcomes? head and tail head, and tail and tail. So, four possible outcomes. A die is thrown. What are all possible outcomes? A die has six faces. In each face, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, we get six possible outcomes. In a single throw of two coins, find the probability of getting both the tails, at least one tail and at most one tail. So what is the probability of throwing a single coin? Head and a tail. If you toss two coins, we get either head-head, head-tail, tail-head and tail-tail. So four possible outcomes. Then what is the probability of getting both the tails? Possible outcome divided by total outcome, that is equal to 1 by 4. What is the probability of getting at least one tail? At least one tail means minimum one tail, but it can be maximum of two tails. So head and a tail, tail and a head, tail tail. So possible outcomes equal to 3. What is the probability of getting at least one tail? That is equal to possible outcome divided by total outcome. That is equal to 3 by 4. What is the probability of getting at most one tail? At most means maximum, it should be one tail. Head and a tail, tail and a head. So 2 by 4, that is equal to 1 by 2. A bag contains 5 white, 6 red and 4 green balls. One ball is drawn at random. What is the probability that the ball drawn is green? So what is the total number of balls? We get 5 plus 6 plus 4, that is 15 balls are in total. What is the probability of getting green ball? How many green balls are there? 4. So what is the probability of getting a green ball? That is equal to 4 by the total number of balls. That is 4 by 15. Probability of getting white ball. Probability of getting white ball equal to number of white balls divided by total outcome. That is possible outcome divided by total outcome. Possible outcome is 5 divided by total outcome is 15. What is the probability of getting non-red ball? Total number of non-red ball means either it can be green or white. That is 4 plus 5, that is equal to 9. Probability of getting non-red ball is equal to 9 divided by 15. After simplification, we get 3 by 5. It is known that a box of 100 electric bulbs contains 8 defective bulbs. One bulb is taken out at random from the box. What is the probability that the bulb drawn is defective and non-defective? Total number of bulbs is 100, out of which 8 is defective. Then we can calculate number of non-defective bulbs. So 100 minus 8, we get 92 is the non-defective bulbs. What is the probability that the bulb drawn is defective? What is the formula to calculate the probability of defective bulb? That is possible outcome divided by total outcome. That is equal to 8 by 100. Number of non-defective bulbs equal to 92. Probability of getting non-defective bulbs equal to possible outcome divided by total outcome. We get 92 divided by 100. In a survey of 200 ladies, it was found that 82 like coffee while 108 dislike it. From these ladies, one is chosen at random. What is the probability that the chosen lady dislike coffee? Total number of ladies equal to 200. Number of ladies who like coffee is 82, who dislike coffee is 118. The question asked is number of ladies who dislike coffee, that is equal to possible outcome divided by total outcome. What is the possible outcome who dislike coffee is 118 by total outcome is 200. After simplification, we get 59 by 100. A box contains 19 balls bearing numbers, so it is numbered over the ball as 1, 2, 3, etc. till 19 respectively. A ball is drawn at random from the box. Find the probability the number on the ball is a prime number, even number, a number divisible by 3. What are the prime numbers from 1 to 19? 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19. So, possible outcomes is 8. Probability of getting a prime number equal to possible outcome divided by total outcome, that is equal to 8 by 19. What is the probability of getting even numbers? What are the even numbers from 1 to 19, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16 and 18? So probability of getting an even number equal to possible outcome divided by total outcome. That is equal to 9 by 19. What is the probability of getting a number divisible by 3 from the given numbers 1 to 19? 3, 6, 9, 12, 15 and 18. So probability of a number divisible by 3 equal to possible outcome divided by total outcome. That is equal to 6 by 19. One card is drawn at random from a well-shuffled deck of 52 cards. Find the probability that the card drawn is number 4, queen and a black card. Total number of cards in a deck is 52. Number of cards in number 4 is of different colors, 4 cards. What is the probability of getting number 4? That is equal to 4 by 52. Number of queen in a deck of 52 cards is 4. Probability of getting a queen equal to 4 by 52. Probability of getting a black card. A black card has 26 black cards and 26 red cards. So 13 plus 13, totally 26 cards. We get probability of a black card is 26 by 52, that is equal to 1 by 2.